That drop off. Thank you. There is no, you can't see the Jeep in front of you.
It's going up a hill, but I don't know which route you took to get there.
Oh, you have a choice of going like straight or left?
Thank you. Okay, I'm not sure what trail we're on, but man, it is scary. But I tell you what, my Jeep's getting me through it though. Otherwise, I mean, that's a big drop off here on the passenger side. So if you roll down that, your ass is dead. And then your vehicle will probably explode into a huge fireball. So, oh my God. Okay, I gotta concentrate now.
Goes.
Crawl it.
Okay, soon I'm going to have my turn at the Money Talks. We're working on the third Jeep going up the hill, and I'm next after this one makes it, this Rubicon. Already I'm trembling. But I'm confident that this Jeep is going to get me up there with hardly any difficulty, let's hope. And we've got two, three good spotters up here. They'll manage to get me through this difficult passage. We'll see how it works out. All right.
All right, whoever's next. A little more.
or turn driver, excuse me, and back up about 2 feet. Nice and slow.
Base of these, we either get a spot on that side that hangs you up, or we get the rock on this side that catches you. So whichever one you pass first, the other one gets you.
Okay.
So, and that's just the wheelbase is how it plays a role. So, okay, we're gonna go same way you got it right now, forward, nice and easy, controlled. We built you a little ramp to get on top of this rock.
So my wheels are pointed passenger. Is that fine?
Pointed driver right now.
Oh, driver.
Fine. Yep. So as you come up onto this rock, then we'll cut passenger just before we get to that tree right there. So we want to be on it.
So my wheel looks like it's pointing that way. So you're saying that's driver?
No, it looks like it's pointing that way because if you were to turn it all the way this way right now, you're straight.
Oh,
so it's,
I gotcha.
You're slightly okay. Left that way, which is why it looked like that.
Okay.
So nope, you're fine. So we want you to climb that way. So once you're on the rock, then you go passenger.
I gotcha.
Because there's a big hole on that side that we don't want you to drop into yet.
No, I don't want to be in there.
So nice and easy, little brake. Little throttle to overcome the brake that just keeps the tires from not spinning.
So I'm just trying to catch myself and inch up forward then. Okay.
So easiest way to describe it is like you're going to do a burnout, but you're not mashing the throttle that much.
Okay.
You're mashing the throttle just enough to overcome the brake. It's a hard thing to do.
Well, so I guess I better learn how to do it then.
Yeah.
All right.
I've mastered that one over the years, but I don't have lockers.
Oh, me either.
Okay. So nice and easy. Yeah, if you don't have lockers, it's called the poor man's locker. So, yeah, yep, bring it nice and easy. Keep going. Carry some momentum. Yep, just like that. Nice and easy. Get on top of the rock. Okay, start cutting a passenger. Nice and easy. Yep, there you go. You're over this obstacle. Keep the exact same thing you got going.
Which
you can let a little bit more momentum, so off the brake a little bit. And then you're going to go to the left of that rock that's pointing right at you. Your tire will go right on top of it, and then Abby will get you from there. Nice and controlled, I like it, just like that. Yep, perfect. If you're struggling, let off the brake a little bit and let the tires go. Yep, keep going. And then if they're spinning, get on the brake again. Yep.
We're going to try to pull in passenger just a little, back up just a little bit more. We're going to try to pull passenger just a little bit more. Okay. Forward and passenger. Okay. We need to back up and go passenger. So back up driver. Okay. And then clock and forward. Cut him. Keep going. Keep going. Okay. Let's try that one.
You come forward. I want you to stand on the brake a little bit. Give yourself a little bit of throttle so the RPMs are coming up a little bit.
Hold on.
And then let the brake off so that you bump over that rock so you don't have to try to push throttle into it once you get to it. You'll roll over it, and as soon as you're over it, you can stop. And then we can get you up there.
Yep. Counterclockwise, back up just a little bit more. We're just catching this, just the side a little
bit. Try that one more time with a little bit more throttle.
Okay, stop, and then counterclockwise, clockwise, and forward.